knew I heard something. I'm itching for fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. Dangerous about, I can tell. Be cautious. exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
Ask me, those rats in-
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go. I've seen enough death to last three lifetimes, yet I never tire of a good fight. Would you? Huh? What do you need, my thane? I'm itching for a fight.
No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come
on. Ghost was active again, guys. A mysterious PC ghost. Well, a mysterious OBS ghost.
Then take a look around. Welcome. Take a look. Good day.
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
Selling fine jewelry here.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
You gonna buy some? See for yourself. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
Imperials think we need their... When I was young, I journeyed with my father on hunting expeditions into Morrowind. The cliff racer is made for excellent sport.
These people seem nervous, which makes me nervous.
Did we have an appointment? Spells and incantations, for those with the talent to cast them. Remember, ward first, then summon. Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Kind of busy, but if you need any potions or ingredients, let me know.
About your new pupil. She seems very odd.
Incan? She's brilliant. Unnatural.
Oh dear, I didn't mean to say she isn't bright. It's the things she makes here, the things she says, and all those poor little animals she tests them on. It's just not right.
Damn it, woman. Ingen is the most promising alchemist I've ever seen, and I won't have you scaring her off! You here for let... take a look! Yes, yes, goodbye.
Huh? chance. I journey with my father on hunting expeditions into Morrowind. The cliff racer is made for excellent sport.
Find some fine jewelry here.
What is it?
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege.
Welcome to the cozy little. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got. Until next time.
Something I can help with, or do you?
Come to see the finest weapons and armor. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
I've got a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use a lot more heroes.
Thank you.
Things all right?
I love the core. There. Accelerate. Perhaps it's because I know you. But there's something about it that makes me feel alive. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set.
Papa,
let's go.
You're back. Wanna play a game? What do you want to play? Okay, you stand right there and count to 10. No peeking. Ready? Go! Braith is a big meanie. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. Papa! Huh? That big tree in the... looks so sad. I feel sorry for it.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
You got me. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Prepared or not?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.